stinky shoes are you guys? Did you get all the messages?
Hey,
are we right if we go from here?
No worries. Yeah.
I'm there, Gabe. No worries.
How do you feel?
I am so elated. It's not funny. I'm nervous and I've everything. Oh.
Is that automatic door?
What are you going to do now?
I don't know. I need a drink of water. I know I'm better than you.
Hello, this is Kathleen. I'm extremely humbled and extremely grateful for being pardoned and released from prison. My eternal gratitude goes to my friends and family, especially Tracy and all of her family, and I would not have survived this whole ordeal without them. Today is a victory for science and especially truth. And for the last 20 years I have been in prison, think of my children, grieve for my children, and I miss them and love them terribly. Thank you.